You know, education was a gateway of opportunity for me. Let's face it. You know, a mixed kid from Hawaii, born to a single mom, is not likely to become president of the United States. But in America, it can happen because of education. Because somebody gave me opportunity.